How many times every day do you use your fingerprint to unlock your smartphone? Each of us has a unique fingerprint or signature that we use to verify our identity or customize personal choices suitable to our lifestyles. What if we could use a fingerprint to customize treatment for each heart failure patient? Imagine tracking and accurately predicting when the heart will deteriorate further and when placement of a left ventricular assisted device or heart transplantation is optimally timed to give the patient the most benefit while avoiding unnecessary risks and side effects. It turns out we may already carry this unique signature in our blood. The key lies in the metabolites of fatty acids oxidation called acylcarnitines. Using multiplexed mass spectrometry assays, we found associations between the pattern of acylcarnitines and clinical characteristics and outcomes in heart failure patients. By combining acylcarnitines with clinical parameters, we have developed machine learning-based algorithms to predict progression time to advanced interventions for each patient. We're fine-tuning the signature by adding more acylcarnitine information as the disease progresses. This will enable us to continuously monitor, track, and predict each patient's heart condition and customize either surgical or pharmaceutical treatment based on his or her unique blood signature. 5.7 million people live with heart failure in the United States, and 500,000 of them are in advanced stage refractory to standard treatment. Our precision medicine-based approach aims to give them the right treatment at the right time. I am Dr. Ping Wang, and this is Precision Medicine at Penn.